What happens before the rapture? That's a very good question. Take a look at this verse right here.
In the book of Matthew chapter 24, Jesus tells us what's going to happen before the rapture occurs. When you see these things, all these are just the beginning of sorrows.
Although it will be bad, the good thing is, in the days leading up to the rapture, there is also going to be a great revival. Sadly, some people won't accept this opportunity because they will dismiss it as non-factual. They'll call it fairy tales. Or, I don't want you pushing your religion off on me. The truth is, you're seeing so many Christian posts from different people now because time is winding up and God has given you an opportunity to get right. So what are you going to do? Dismiss it? Scroll past it? Or are you going to listen this time? If you are a believer listening to this, please keep sharing the word of God, because somebody's life literally depends on it.
And if you are someone who has not received God, please listen, because there's only a one-letter difference between Mark and Mask.